Hello, 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 everybody. It's time for us to do some Star Wars player versus player. We're gonna go to the war zones that I'm playing. My level 65 Jedi Shadow Othello Sullivan on the Starforge server in the guild. We were AFK, and we are gonna kick some butt and get our butts kicked just as much. So I hope you have fun because I know I'm gonna have some fun. All right, we got match number one. Looking like a 3v3, but maybe some couple people didn't hit yes yet. Oh, nope. Okay, it's a 2v3. Our healer dropped. Kind of sucky. But that's how it is sometimes. Okay.
First team to destroy the other team wins each round.
It's all Sith
Once
except
you're
for
down,
me.
you're out
It's
until
all,
the round's
everyone's
over.
a Empire except for
Who
me.
will be
It's
the
kind of funny.
winners? Who will be the corpses? Audience, place your
I'm gonna go
bets.
after that guy first. Yeah. Oh darn, Jedi Sage joined. No longer. I don't know. 47, wow. Like. No, maybe not. 3v4, okay. Well. How the tables have turned when you thought they were unturned tables. And the tables have unturned. It's like the definition of a table unflip
Raw dogs, raw worms, get in there and go berserk!
Our team. Oh no! Oh yes, 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 yes. Boom! Boom! Ah, yes, look at that. Well, I did a lot of healing too. Four killing blows. Nice.
Welcome to the Void Star Combat Simulation. Your enemies are after the ship's data core, and you must stop them. Let the simulation begin.
I love this. Is that a giant spider web? Yep, it's a giant spider web. Do you see that right there? In the corner. Yeah, it's a giant spider web. What the heck? It's not even Halloween yet. I got spider webs all over the place. Okay.
To destroy the Republic.
No, I am the Republic. Bada bing bum 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 bada bum bada bing bum 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 bada bum 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 bum. We're headed for Venus, but still we stand tall. Cause the mainland it seems. How about God's song? Boom, dead. Yes. Rip me. While we're sitting here waiting and watching, if you guys, on September 1st, and also including in the future, pretty much every month I'm gonna have a sort of giveaway. And this month, I'm going to be giving away your choice of Lord of Rings Online VIP, DDO VIP, Star Wars The Old Republic Origin Code, which also includes 1,000 Star Wars cartel coins, and the what and the like. So, you know, and to enter, you're going to want to enter and join our Discord in the description below. Our first one is going to be this September 1st, which is, Tuesday. So, please join that and sign up. I just love the shadow. So much fun. Oof, that was close. Screw you, good sir. You're dead. Oh man, you're alive. Staying alive. Staying alive. Bird it beep bird buffer beep bird it beep bop. You can tell from the way I walk that my life got a woman's man. Tum tum tum. Her. We got this. He's healing a lot. Oh, he's a juggernaut. Nice!
As the attacking team,
isn't this fun? Why, yes it is.
Override a security terminal to breach the first door.
Alert. Unauthorized items detected.
Nice. And I'm unbeatable. Kick that booty. Aw, how'd you get here? No, okay. You make a sound.
There is no excuse for this failure.
Nice. Do. Oh, nice, I got him. Yeah, I'm smart, and I took that before you could get it. Alright, we're gonna win.
Alert. Unauthorized armaments detected.
There we go. That's how you do it. There we go. I wish to live. Ugh. Ouch. Oh man, I took so much damage there. Is he gonna bleed out? Oh, please bleed out. Oh, you don't have enough. Oh man, come on! Oh yes!
You've captured one pylon.
Ooh, I take big hits. Ooh, 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 come on, bleed, come on. Yeah!
One pylon.
Haha, yes! Smashy, smashy. Nice.
Rotworm ball.
Rotworm ball. Boom! Oh man, I thought I threw that a little bit. Either I'm lagging or the game's just slightly a little bit different.
That's incomplete. Rotworms need a vision check.
He missed. Good. Nice. Oh, come on now. Frickin' cheaty crap.
Yeah. next. Big game!
At this point, just PvPing because my team is like, nope.
Let's see if they can keep it. What you've got, rotworms? Rotworms, take out a frog dog! Brutal! Rotworm pass intercepted all the destruction!
RIP! Nice job, man. That was actually really smart. I don't know if it was intentional or not.
Sponsored by Rask's Trandoshani Flatcakes, the only flatcake served with authentic fruit from the elder trees of Kashyyyk. Now, back to the mayhem!
Bro.
Oh!
I want to get at least one point. But I don't think that's gonna happen. Maybe?
Time's almost up! Somebody kill someone!
No, because you just ran back to the beginning. Ding dong. God, yes. There's the one location that I can be the most useless.
Frog throws to frog dog! Nice pass! Frog throws to frog dog! Nice pass! Black goes a frog dog!
And you threw it to the wrong guy. Never what? Never land. I should be. Don't say a word. And never mind that. Communication. Communication. I'm dead. Le Big Rip. You are not wearing pants.
An enemy is unbeatable.
Yeah. Is it going well, though? Or as well as it can go. Now that we're communicating. Communication. Communication. Boom! Just bye.
Alert. Unauthorized armaments detected.
Now.
Alert. Hull breach. Reactor core level.
Ding dong.
Evacuation protocol initiated. Please proceed through the lifts to the bridge.
Look out! Attackers in the cargo bay! Block their attack and disarm any explosives they plant on the doors. You can do it!
Alert. Unauthorized armaments detected. Alert. Unauthorized armaments detected. Power breach, reactor core level. Evacuation protocol initiated. Please proceed through the lifts to the bridge.
Hey everybody, I hope you enjoyed Star Wars The Old Republic, doing some PvP, mid-level PvP, which I believe is level 41 through 74, and I hope you had fun watching. I hope you hit the like button, please hit the subscribe button. Also, remember on Tuesday, we're having a giveaway in our Discord server. You can win yourself a Star Wars The Old Republic 2-month subscription and 1,000 points. Along with all current Star Wars The Old Republic content that comes with that. Or you can win a Lord of the Rings Online VIP for 2 months, or DDO VIP for 2 months, or you could get points for either of those games. So please hit the like button, subscribe button, join our Discord, and consider supporting us on Patreon. Thank you.